squad. The Patron, oh, let's go get it down. The sound, oh, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3? Leave a good tip. I'ma blow all my money and don't give a shit.
I'm on the floor, floor. I love to dance. So give me more, more. Till I can't stand. Get on the floor, floor. Like it's your last chance. If you want more, more, then here I am. Starships, we're meant to fly.
Okay, Drew, you got this. Just go over there and talk to Heather.
You had a crush on her since the third grade, and you never had the guts to really ask her out before. Okay, I'm gonna do it.
We can hear you, by the way.
Are you talking to yourself?
Hey, there's nothing wrong with talking to yourself, okay?
Luke, I have concerns for you.
Look, I know you guys are popular and jocks, and I'm like a loser and all, but like, come on, help an old friend out.
Just go over there and just talk to her.
She's a freaking loser. Any guy who would have to go over there and talk to her would have to get paid to.
You have zero respect for women.
Oh, I respect women. It's Ryan who doesn't respect women.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
You literally hooked up with Simone on the night of Derek's party and you didn't even call her back.
You what?
Dude, it wasn't even a hookup, okay? She was just entertaining me.
Ryan, I'm about to murder you with my bare hands.
So what you're telling me is all I have to do is just get Heather to dance for me and then I kiss another girl in front of her and then she becomes my girlfriend? Thanks, guys.
We never said that. Good job, Ryan. Now you're gonna ruin a nerd's reputation.
What did I do?
If you have not realized all the shit you have done this past year, you are an idiot.
Hey, Heather.
Hey, Drew. What's up?
Hey, I was just wondering.
Hey, Drew.
Chloe, not a good time right now.
Actually, I find this the perfect time, because I have to talk to you, so come with me.
But now is not really a good time.
I need you to do my history report.
No, Chloe, I won't. And do you know how much trouble I would get in if I did it for you?
Honey, you already in serious trouble by wearing that hideous sweater.
My Grammy made this for me.
Yes, exactly. So are you going to do my report or not?
Since you told me my sweater is hideous, I'm not going to do it. Have fun finding someone else to do it for you. Chloe, just write the report yourself.
Don't you think I would? I could. The day it's due, I'm getting my nails done. Hey, Chloe, here's your cinnamon dulce for you. Oh, thanks. I'm gonna need this. I just got rejected by a nerd. OMG, are you okay? I will be. I'll meet you at the lunch table in a second. Gym class is the worst. Oh my god, there's Ryan.
Talking to Chloe.
And there's Luke. Oh god, hide me now.
I'm gonna tell my brother what Ryan did to me, so he can kick Ryan's ass.
Ew, this coffee's gross.
You just ruined my lunch.
Please, it's not like you were actually gonna eat it. Hey babe, my lips are a little bit dry. Do you think you can help me make them feel hydrated?
Yeah, here's my water.
That's not what I had in mind.
Then what did you have in?
Really, Chloe?
Hey, Simone. Don't hey Simone me. How could you do this?
Simone, got nothing to say, I see.
Simone, you guys are not even dating.
That's not even the point, okay?
We had a connection at that party, and you and me talked, and now you're doing this to me? I thought I meant something to you.
Simone.
I guess once a player, always a player.
You really hurt me, Ryan.
Well, that was really weird, but I'll see you tonight, right?
No, you won't.
What do you mean?
I gotta go.
Today is seriously not my day. But... can I help you? In fact, you can.
I don't see how someone like me can help someone like you.
Well, we're in the same language arts class, and I think you can help me with something.
Like what, writing your report for you? Yeah, no thanks.
We're partnered for a project, and I need your help with it.
To save us some trouble, I can do the project for us, and I can just put both of our names on it.
What kind of person do you take me for? I literally just saw you talking to Drew so he can write your history paper for you.
Well, yeah, because I hate history. I actually love language arts.
I would love it if I can just do the project for both of us, and I would never have to see you.
Great! So after school, I can come to your house and we can do it there.
I never agreed to any of this.
Darling, that is just fabulous. I'll come to your house at 4:30. Ciao!
He better be apologizing to my sister, or he's gonna get one hell of an ass kicked.
Hey, Derek.
Jennifer, what are you doing here?
I need to talk to you.
Jennifer, I think I'm the one who needs to talk to you.
Luke, just mind your business.
Jennifer, you don't look so good.
I'm fine. I just need to talk to you about what happened at the party.
Jennifer, babe.
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm taking her to the hospital. I let her down once. I'm not letting her down again.
So, Doc, am I free to go?
Well, the blood test results say that you passed out from dehydration.
Great, so, can I go home? Do I need to sign any papers or something?
Have you been experiencing any nausea, dizziness, sickness, hormones, up and down whatsoever?
Well, I don't know if that's any of your business, but yes, I have.
When was the last time you had your period?
Okay, I do not know how any of this involves being dehydrated.
Miss Clark, please answer the question.
I'm starting to think that you're a perv doctor, and I haven't had my period in a while because I'm on the pill.
How long have you been on the pill?
Not for a while, but how does this involve me being dehydrated?
There is no easy way of saying this, Miss Clark, but you're pregnant.